ओके, वी आर लाइव ऑन गूगल यूट्यूब। फर्स्ट स्पीकर इज लक्ष्मण सिंह सैनी। लक्ष्मण सिंह, प्लीज स्टार्ट योर सेमिनार।
गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू सर, इंस्पेक्टर सेमिनार इंचार्ज सर एंड माय कमिटी मेंबर एंड माय क्लासमेट्स। टुडे आई प्रेजेंट माय सिनॉप्सिस क्रेडिट सेमिनार ऑन एंडोसोमाइट्स एंड इट्स रोल्स इन इंसेक्ट पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट। Content, introduction, categories of symbionts, importance of endosymbionts, the microbiome of pest insects, transmission of symbionts, diversity of endosymbionts, influence on insect nutrition and metabolism, symbionts mediate functions, characterization, localization and identification of endosymbionts in insects, role in insect pest management. Introduction. Symbiosis is a Greek word and coined by Heinrich Anton de Bary in 1879. Symbiosis is close and long-term interaction between two different biological species. In symbiosis, one organism is shorter size called plants and other one larger organism is called a host. In symbiosis, interacting species show positive or negative relationship or sometimes not at all. There are six possible types of symbiotic relationship. First one is parasitism. In parasitism, symbiont species is benefit while host species is harmed. Second one is mutualism. In mutualism, both of interacting species are benefit. Third one is commensalism. In this symbiotic relationship, symbiont species is benefit while host species is unaffected. Next one is amensalism. Host species is harmed while symbiont species is unharmed. Next one, synrosis. Both of interacting species are harmed. Mutualism. In this type of symbiotic relation, both of interacting species is unaffected. Categories of symbionts. Symbionts. Symbionts is an organism that is very closely associated with another usually large organism. Two types of symbionts, ectosymbionts and endosymbionts. Ectosymbionts, they live outside of its host cells. For example, bacteria living on animal skin and its digestive tract are ectosymbionts. These ectosymbiont bacteria are helpful for fighting off harmful microorganisms. Endosymbionts, an endosymbiont lives inside of its host cell. In some plants, they have endosymbiotic bacteria living inside their root cells. These bacteria are helping the plant grow. Example, rhizobium, nitrogen-fixing bacteria that live in root nodules of legumes. These endosymbiont bacteria provide essential nutrients to insects 10-15%. Two types of endosymbionts, primary endosymbionts, secondary endosymbionts. Primary endosymbionts. Primary endosymbionts essential for host growth, development, and survival. They provide essential nutrients to its host. They live in a specialized structure are called bacteriocytes, otherwise mastocytes. They obligate in nature. They show vertical transmission. Vertical transmission means transmission occur from one generation to other. Secondary endosymbionts. Not necessary for host growth and development, but their presence increase the fitness of the host. They were not enclosed in specialized structures. The facultative in nature, they show horizontal transmission, means transmission among individuals of the same species. Some example of primary endosymbionts is there. Symbionts. Bucnera pedicola, horse insect aphids. Carsonella rudi, horse insect psyllids. Porteria erudiferum, horse insect whitefly. Nardonella species, horse insect weevils. Pseudophilus symbionts, horse insect weevils. All types of primary endosymbionts show the mutualistic types interaction. Next. Some example of secondary endosome branch in insect. Cicada symbiotica, Eugenella insecticola, Hamiltonella defensa, horse insect is aphid. Pritzkia species, horse insect is whitefly, Arsenophonus patominarum, horse insect is assassin bug. These types of symbionts show the common cellistic type interaction. Wolbenkia species, Rickettsia species, Pyroplasma, and Cardium species, horse insect is various insect. They show plastic type interaction. Next, importance of endosymbionts. Endosymbionts are used for developing control strategies against pest insect population because chemical pesticides lead to environmental pollution, risk to human health hazard and chemical resistance, and death of natural enemies as well as loss of biodiversity. This endosymbionts provide area of function to its host, starting from growth, development, and survival to other diverse functions. Endosymbionts play diverse roles in their host species, will provide a new resource, and will helpful for effective management of crop pests and vector-borne disease. Two host from environmental pests such as natural enemies, weed, and toxins. Another one important thing in endosymbionts, they promote diverse range of physiological processes in their insect. Symbiosis has received less attention other interactions such as predation and competition. The microbiome. Microbiome, it is a genetic material of all the microbes such as bacteria, fungi, protozoa, virus that live on and inside the human body. Viruses provide defense mechanism to insects, protozoa, and fungi help in mutation development to insects. Bacteria also help in mutation development and defense mechanism to insects. Some example of bacterial endosymbionts, insect pest aphids. Endosymbionts, Buchneria aphidicola. Function of a endosymbiont bacteria. They provide the essential amino acid like tryptophan that is not present in phloem sap and provide thermal tolerance. Next one is lastly being sharpshooter. Endosymbiont is Bumenia cicadinicola, Salicia miliaria. Function vitamins and cofactor and essential amino acid. Next one, taphetid olive fruit fly. Endosymbiont candidatus Irvinia desicola. Function of endosymbionts is essential amino acid to adult fly from nitrogen source of protogenic origin and increase their reproductive output. Next one is bark beetle. Endosymbiont is enterobacteria species. Function, they contribute to host nutrition by fixing atmosphere nitrogen. Next one is Drosophila. Endosymbiont is spirochete. Function, protection against parasitoid and parasitic nematodes. A successful study of endosymbiont bacteria in aphid. For instance, in aphid that harbor Hamiltonella defensa with Acrosiphon python, second endosymbiont pest tend to have a greater defense capacity against the attack of parasitoid than the ones without Acrosiphon python. The phase infects its bacterial host, that the bacteria then defend the aphid against its natural enemy. Next one, some example of fungi endosymbionts. Insect pests, bark beetle, endosymbionts, Ophiostoma species. Function, they help in defecting host defense, like tree defense. Next one, brown plant hopper. Endosymbionts, yeast like symbionts. The function of a yeast like symbiont is under the event of restricted nitrogen content. These symbionts recycle the excretory material, uric acid of plant hopper into reusable nitrogenous product. Next thing is bark beetle. Endosymbiont fungi is yeast. Function, vitamin assimilation. Next thing, Drosophila melongaster. Endosymbiont fungi is yeast. And function of endosymbiont fungi is sterol assimilation. Next one is virus. symbiotic virus provide protective benefit to their host. The symbiotic virus belongs to Polynervidae family and protect two parasitoid families of Wasp, Pneumonidae and Braconidae. This virus reside in reproductive organ of Wasp, first in the ovary, then in the reproductive tract. The Wasp, while hosting on its insect host, transmit the virus to its host. These viral particles tend to suppress the immune defense in the host, thereby allowing the development of Wasp offspring. Next is symbiotic protozoa. These symbiotic protozoan members help termites to sustain on these nutrient desiccated substrate by synthesizing a number of hydrolytic enzymes. Transmission of symbionts. So many transmission of symbionts is there. First one is transviral transmission, capsule transmission, environmental excretion, coprophagy, egg smearing. In this transmission, transviral transmission is very more common. They found in many of intracellular symbionts like Zuchnera fidicola, in aphids, Rickettsia species, Wolbachia species, and Spiroplasma species in various insects. In transviral transmission means symbionts are maternally transmitted. In transviral transmission, symbionts infect the embryo within the maternal body. Endosymbionts influence on insect nutrition and metabolism. Celsia, Mullerian, the obligate symbionts of sharpshooter and other Enuronca can produce out of 10 essential amino acids, the two missing amino acids being provided by partnering symbionts Bomania cicadinicola and Hocina cicadicola, respectively. The primary symbiont, Portiera enurodiarum of whitefly, Dimitrescu, has lost three genes involved in lysine synthesis, which are present in the genome of common facultative symbiont, Hamiltonella defensa. So many of endosymbionts. First one is protective from anti-herbivorous compound to insect. The defense towards pathogen and parasites, impact of population dynamics, pesticide detoxification, and adaptation to environment of the insect. Characterization and localization and identification of endosymbionts in insect. Symbiont diversity and composition is mainly achieved by cloning and sequencing 16S, 18S RNA, partially a complete gene for prokaryotic and eukaryotic respectively. For localization detection of bacterial endosymbionts in insect, two types of techniques are used. First one is PCR, second one is FISH. In PCR, specific primers are used to measure the abundance of symbionts within the host and amplify the symbionts. In FISH technology, in this technology, localized specific microbes inside their host and important to understand host symbiont and symbiont interaction. PCR and FISH have been used for detection of bacterial endosymbionts in insects, including aphid, mealybug, whitefly, etc. How amplify the symbiotic gene by PCR? First, take the sample of the target family from the field. And next step is to dissect out the bacterium and amplify the bacterial symbionts gene with PCR and generally a bacterial primer using a thermocycler. Using gel electrophoresis, the DNA amplified from the PCR is checked for expected product size. From the migration of bands, we can accurately determine the length of DNA segment by running them on agarose gel alongside a DNA ladder which has known length of DNA. Next stage is we follow that with subcloning the PCR product to separate the different bacterial species. Next one is using the product from our subcloning. We send it off to sequencing. Next one is sequence are assembled into full length 16S and compared against gene bank sequence using BLAST to determine closest similarity to non bacteria. Finally, we assemble a generally bacteria 16S alignment including this sequence to determine their phylogenetic relationship to other insect symbionts and free living bacteria. What is FISH? FISH is a molecular cytogenetic technique for detecting and locating DNA sequence on a chromosome. In FISH technology, we use fluorescent probes to detect DNA sequence. Steps of FISH technology. First, take the target DNA from sample of first species and fluorescent labeled probe DNA. Next stage is hitting the both of target DNA and probe DNA. Next stage is denaturation to separate DNA strand and allow probe access to target DNA. Next one is pulling. Pulling the separate DNA strand. Next one is hybridization. In this process, probe DNA bind with the target DNA. And last one, analysis. Result can be analysis under the fluorescent microscope. Here, comparative frequency distribution of different bacterial endosymbionts by diagnostic PCR and FISH in sample of Bimisa tabaci from different locations. In both of technique, FISH is a superior technique to detect endosymbionts bacteria from insect sample, because in this technique, no need for DNA isolation, which further reduces the chance of error. And in this technique, large number of insect samples can be easily processed simultaneously compared to PCR, which is more laborious. Role in insect pest management. Wolbachia endosymbionts. Wolbachia is a genus of bacteria in the family Rickettsiae within a phylum of Proteobacteria. Wolbachia is a gram-negative and obligate symbionts that live in vacuoles within the cell of their host and infecting up to 76% of all non-insects. Wolbachia provide fitness benefit to their host, like higher rate of immunity protection against various viral pathogens. Wolbachia are known to induce diverse kinds of phenotypes in infected hosts, ranging from reproductive parasitism to mutualism. The familiar reproductive phenotypes by Wolbachia cytoplasmic incompatibility, parthenogenesis, incubation, induction, male killing, and feminization. This interesting association of Wolbachia with their hosts have opened new promising avenues for its exploitation in both basin and applied research. Wolbachia in silico industry. Wolbachia proved the quantity and qualitative character of silicon cocoon production. The huge fly Absorista sorbillans, a notorious pest of silkworm, causing an estimated crop loss of 30%. Wolbachia provide both positive and negative benefit to huge fly, like fecundity enhancement, cytoplasmic incompatibility, and Wolbachia cause member of reproductive repression with its horse and thereby play a crucial role in ecology, evolution, reproductive biology of its horse. This heavy dependence of juju fly on Wolbachia for its reproduction paved the way for a novel management technique. Wolbachia targeted tetracycline treatment to silkworm, enhance silkworm fitness while decrease reproductive fitness of the juju fly. Paratransgenesis approach for pest management. Paratransgenesis is a technique that attempts to eliminate a pathogen from vector population through transgenesis of a symbionts of the vector. The goal of this technique is to control vector-borne disease. This approach attempts to decrease pathogen transmission without adverse effect on the vector themselves. The bacterial flora native to disease-transmitting vectors are isolated and genetically transformed into in vitro to export molecules that interfere with pathogen transmission. The genetically altered symbionts are then reintroduced into the host vector, where expression of engineered molecules affect the host's ability to transmit the pathogen, means its vector competence. Vector competence is the ability of a vector to transmit a disease. Biotechnology applications are also used to targeting insect microbe symbiosis. For pest control, symbiosis disruption, use the IIT technology. technique for pathogen control, introduction of protective symbionts, means paratransgenesis, for insect health, insect probiotics, in vitro growth of symbionts, use antibiotics, antimicrobial peptides, industrial improvement, enzymes, bioremediation, detoxification. Conclusion to the respect. As per establishment of endosymbiont trans infection to worldwide, important agricultural pest is needed. Understanding the gut microbial symbionts of the insect pest species may facilitate the development of novel cost-effective control strategies. Development of genetically modified endosymbionts with manipulation of symbionts help in the application of transgenesis to control of agricultural pest and vector-borne disease, which opens new tasks for managing of notorious. The increased awareness of significant function that endosymbionts play in host has brought to a rapid increase in the identification of important characteristic attributes to endosymbionts. The potential invention of new pests has often been facilitated by their mutualistic and some novel interaction has resulted in new and more violent species as insect pests. Manipulating symbionts may be exploited to improve pest control and finding out more about insects and their microbial associates will be both fascinating and useful. However, it is an association-based control, does not involve any pesticide application. It is compatible with all the management practices and eco-friendly in nature. No adverse effect on natural enemies. It is a host-specific control approach and has the own spreading ability. Thank you, sir.
Now, house is open for discussion.
हेलो लक्ष्मण
सर.
हेलो आवाज आ
रही है सर.
ये जो आपका सेमिनार का टॉपिक है, इसका आपके जो रिसर्च है एमएससी में जो रिसर्च है आपने, रिलेवेंसी है क्या इसको अप्लाई, उसमें क्या इसकी इम्पोर्टेंस हो सकती है?
सर ये इंसेक्ट को न्यूट्रिशन प्रदान कर सकते हैं, एंडोसिमेंट पॉजिटिव रिलेशनशिप रहता है इनके अंदर सर.
जैसे ये मिर्च में भी कोई ऐसे इंसेक्ट पेस्ट आते होंगे चिल्ली में?
हाँ सर.
ये भी कोई है क्या
इसमें? सर ये सब
एक्टो एंड
सर एफिड क्या है ना सर, एफिड है, व्हाइट फ्लाई का इनका एंडोसिमेंट है सर.
आवाज आ रही है? आ रही
है.
हेलो आवाज आ रही
है? आ रही है सर.
अरे यार पूरे में आवाज तो सही आई नहीं पूरे. लक्ष्मण सिंह जी हेलो.
सर
मैं कह रहा हूँ जो आपने फर्स्ट स्लाइड में था सिम्बायोसिस गिवन बाय, किसने दिया था सिम्बायोसिस?
सिम्बायोसिस सर हेनरिच एंटोन डी पेरी ने दिया था सर.
अच्छा चलो. और सिम्बायोसिस का मतलब क्या है?
सिम्बायोसिस सर ये क्लोज एंड लॉन्ग टर्म इंटरेक्शन है बिटवीन टू डिफरेंट बायोलॉजिकल स्पीशीज सर.
अच्छा.
नेहा कुछ पूछना है? हाँ
How getting farmers benefits from the symbionts in the crop field?
हाँ नेहा कुछ पूछना था आपको?
How can we help to farmer in field by the use of symbionts?
लक्ष्मण सिंह सुन पा रहे?
Yes sir.
हाँ sir.
ओके लक्ष्मण सिंह,
थैंक यू सर.
मंगल सुखी,
संजय में ना सर.
हाँ मंगल सुखी
सर, संजय मीना देना चाह रहा पहले सर.
लक्ष्मण मंगल सुखी कहाँ है? लक्ष्मण मंगल सुखी कहाँ है?
अभी कनेक्ट कर रहा हूँ सर.
हैं?
यहीं पे सर, अभी कनेक्ट कर रहा हूँ सर.
नहीं वो गया कहाँ, इतनी देर होगी? यही बढ़ा दें तेरी जगह उसको. चलो एक दूसरा कौन है, ये संजय मीणा कहाँ है? लक्ष्मण संजय मीणा कहाँ है?
यहीं पे है सर, यहीं पे है सर.
है
यहीं पे है सर. स्लाइड दिख रही है सर.
मंगल सुखी, सुखी है.
हेलो गुड आफ्टरनून सर.
अवर नेक्स्ट स्पीकर इज मंगल सुखी. मंगल सुखी स्टार्ट करें.
गुड आफ्टरनून सर, रेस्पेक्टेड कैंडिडेट सेमिनार इंचार्ज सर, ऑल टीचर्स. my credit seminar related waste management and pulses. Introduction. Pulses are grown the world over. The major ones in terms of the global production and consumption quantity are the common plagram and pigeon pea. In addition, pulses primary grow production and additional subsistence animal feed grasses development countries. Pulses reach protein, minerals, important part of Indian diet. Average yield of India, 500 to 650 kg per hectare. And China, one day, production USA and 1,600 kg per hectare, or our world average and 900 kg per hectare. Insect pest about 260 pound breeding, but one dozen fused and consistent then pulses grow. Common name, scientific name, various pulses: red gram, Cajunus cajun, Vigna sinensis, green gram, Pestulus avernus, lentin, lens, culinans, P. Pisum satyrum, moth, Pestulus econotifolia, horse gram, Dolichus bicolorus, sickle pea, Lepidus sativus. Or IPM problem associated with insecticide. क्या क्या problem आएगी insecticide अपन use करेंगे तब. Natural enemies, destruction, indiscriminate insecticide use during natural enemies की कमी आएगी और difference in susceptibility और क्रॉप में भी डैमेज करेगा और इंसेक्टिसाइड की प्रति भी रेजिस्टेंस आ जाएगी. होस्ट प्लांट रेजिस्टेंसी टू इंसेक्टिसाइड. इंसेक्टिसाइड अनडिस्क्रिमिनेट यूज करेंगे तो इंसेक्ट के प्रति वो इंसेक्टिसाइड के प्रति इंसेक्ट का रेजिस्टेंस हो जाएगा, जिससे इंसेक्ट किल नहीं हुआ और वो ज़्यादा अपन इंसेक्टिसाइड. टॉक्सिसिटी डेंजर. टॉक्सिसिटी डेंजर में इकोसिस्टम को डैमेज करेगा, एनवायरमेंटल को, मानव हेल्थ, ह्यूमन हेल्थ को, और ये और वाई प्रैक्टिस आईपीएम. आईपीएम अपने को जरूरी है कि बैलेंस इकोसिस्टम का बैलेंस मेंटेन करने के लिए ग्रासेस, फ्रॉग, स्नेक, लोयन इकोसिस्टम की चेन को मेंटेन करके रखते हैं. तो इससे इंसेक्टिसाइड यूज करेंगे तो नेचुरल एनिमीज खत्म हो जाएंगे और इकोसिस्टम का बैलेंस खराब हो जाएगा. पेस्टिसाइड कैन इफेक्टिव. आईपीएम इज नॉट डिफिकल्ट. ये आईपीएम डिफिकल्ट नहीं है, इसको अपन यूज कर सकते हैं आसानी से. सेव मनी और प्रमोट ए हेल्थी एनवायरनमेंट, मेंटेन ए गुड पब्लिक इमेज. इंटीग्रेटेड पेस्ट मैनेज एफएओ अकॉर्डिंग टू रोम इटली. इंटीग्रेटेड पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट यूटिलाइज ऑल सुटेबल टेक्निक्स एंड मेथड्स compatible and manner as possible, maintain the pest population at a level below those using economic injury level. Pest population below economic injury level ke niche rehne chahiye, economic threshold level tak hi rehne chahiye. Economic injury level crop ki ye stage hoti hai isme sabse zyada nuksan hota hai, economic injury level se below rehna chahiye. Insect pest or pulses, पॉड बोरर, हेलिकोर्पा आर्मीजेरा, लेप्टोप्टेरा ऑर्डर और नेप्टोटोडी फैमिली डैमेज सिम्टम, लार्वल स्पीसीज डेस्ट्रॉयड बट फ्लोर एंड पॉड. इफ यू फ्लोर एंड पॉड आर नॉट अवेलेबल, आर लार्व विल फीड अपॉन फॉलिएज. लार्व आर पॉलीफेगस. सिंगल लार्व में डेस्ट्रॉयड 30 से 40 पॉड बिफोर मैच्योरिटी. सिंगल फीमेल ले 741 एग पर डे. Reference Netwal Daliwal. Management biocontrol Helicorpa NPV. Nucleopolyvirus 250 से 500 LE larval equivalent. Legume pod borer Maruca vitrata. Leptopteran order Spirillid family distribution Maruca vitrata attacks several legumes through the Asian symptoms, larvae feed from inside a webbed mass of leaves, buds and pods. And behavior make maruka and poly as feeder on pod. Pod को inner side की तो damage करती है. Pod sucking bugs, Calugrella gibbosa, Hemiptera coralidic family और Najara virula. Calugrella gibbosa true pod bug. और नजारा विरल स्ट्रिक बग सिम्टम निम्फ एंड एडल्ट डैमेज स्टेम लीव्स फ्लोर बर्ड एंड पॉड पॉड फ्लाई मेलेनोग्रामाइजा ऑब्टुसा डिप्टेरन ऑर्डर एग्रोमाइजिड फैमिली डिस्क्रिप्शन एग आर लेड इन द वेल ऑफ इनमेच्योर पॉड अ सिम्टम व्हाइट मैगट फीड ऑन द डेवलपिंग सीड ऑन प्यूपा विद इन द same palace or adult emerges pin like hole pod fly damage seed not germinate and unfit human consumption plum moth Excellus ecmosa leptopteran order petrochoridae family distribution is common pigeon pea and major pest several area of India bean fly opiumaia pesoli diptera order agromycete family damage larvae feed on leaves stem and death of affected part and plant on several infection mite Escherichia cajuni pigeon pea mosaic virus vector Escherichia acrophyte red spider mite Escherichia tetrancus cajuni Escherichia tetrancus Media. Both eriophyte and spider mite are generally leaves lower surface. Eriophyte mite Escherichia cajuni as vector of the pigeon pea. Distillate mosaic disease, the most serious viral disease of this crop. Pigeon pea leaves damaged by red spider mite. Lower surface leaves. Eriophyte mite is spider mite. Minor pest. Aphid, Hemiptera order, Aphid family, Myges, Persicacia, and pigeon pea, Acrotopis, Pisum, chickpea, distribution, this species is widely distributed and has a broad host range, or predator is Aphid ka ladybird beetle or hot fly. Thinosoptera, thripidae family, distribution, this most common species is Megalore thrips, Cuscitetus. Minute eggs are they laid in flower and flower bund tissue. White fly, Bemesia tabesi, Homoptera order, Eleuteridae family, damage, white fly, both the nymph and adult, pressing and sucking. The mouth part, used reduce plant growth. Pressing in sucking time mouth part found or to reduce plant growth. Eggs are oval shaped, stand vertical on the leaf surface. They are the deposit on the underside of leaves. The body are covered with wax powder material. White like body cover wax powder material. Jacin and leaf hopper. Hemposca carry purti, Hemiptera order. Cicadellidae family. It is a serious pest of mung bean in almost all part of the country. Symptom: in nymph, adult has similar shape and color. Nymph due to not wing or run sideways distribution. Nymph or adult same size के होते हैं, but इसमें nymph में wing नहीं होते और adult में wing होते और run करते sideways. Leaflet damaged by jacid and cup shape and have yellow tips. Damage cup shape leaves हो जाते हैं. Tobago caterpillar, Leptoptera order, Noctuid family, Spodoptera litura, Spodoptera litureli और etc. family. स्प्रे एंड पीवी वायरस 500 एल लार्वल इक्विवेलेंट प्रति हेक्टेयर एंड स्प्रे बीटी 1 केजी प्रति हेक्टेयर बायोलेब बायोपी हरेक्ट बर्ड परचेज 50 डैमेज कट वार्म फीड ओनली एट ए नाइट नाइट को फीड करता है और यंग कैटरपिलर आज ए सॉफ्ट लीव्स ऑफ द प्लांट ब्लेस्टर बीटल माइलेब्रिस कुस्कुलाटा माइलेब्रिस कुम्ब्रेंगी माइलेब्रिस स्पीज कोलेप्टेरा ऑर्डर मेलोडी फैमिली डिस्ट्रीब्यूट ब्लेस्टर बीटल आज वाइड स्प्रेड पिजन पिन एशिया Other species may vary in size, but all are bright color. They are usually laid in the soil. Or bristle beetle and wing fringed, yeah, bristle beetle individually have group. Yeah, ye plant ke floor pe. टॉप बेस पे रहती है ऊपर की साइड लेप्टोप्टेरन डिफोलिएटर एमसेक्टा एल्बिस ट्रिगा रेड हेरी कैटरपिलर सिकोलोसोमा ओब्लिक्वा बिहार हेरी कैटरपिलर आर्किटेडी फैमिली यूप्रोक्टिस सब नोटा नोटाटा लेप्टोप्टेरन टेम्परेटेडी फैमिली डिस्ट्रीब्यूशन लार्वी नंबर ऑफ वाइड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट पॉलीफेदर्स लेप्टोप्टेरन फीड ऑन द पिजन टू न्यूज सिम्टम एम्सेक्टा एल्बिस ट्रिगा और सिकोलोसोमा ओब्लिक्वा बिहार और रेड हेरी कैटरपिलर को मोस्ट कॉमन ऑफ सेवरल स्पीशीज हेरी कैटरपिलर दे अटैक पिजन पी ड्यूरिंग द वेजिटेटिव फेज आल्सो अटैक पिजन पी लीफ डैमेजिंग बिवल्स माइलोसेरस अंडेसिंग कुस्कुटलाटा फाइलोबिस स्पीशीज कोलेप्टेरन कुकुनिडी फैमिली The biology of this disease is not full known. The symptom, grub living in the soil where they feed many of the roots. Approach to pest management. Basic method of IPM. 4 major steps. Preventive measure to prevent pest buildup with cultural control. कल्चरल में सीड स्पेसिंग रेजिस्टेंट वैरायटी फ्लोडिंग वीड मैनेजमेंट एसेट्रा प्रैक्टिस मैनेजमेंट पेस्ट रेजिस्टेंट वैरायटी बायोलॉजिकल कंट्रोल प्रेडेटर पैरासिटॉइड फिजिकल बेयरिंग लाइट ट्रैप यूज ऑफ फेरोमोन एग्रीगेशन फेरोमोन मॉनिटरिंग ऑफ पेस्ट Regular checking of the area, early detection of pest, proper identification of pest, or identification of the effect of biological control agent, assessment of pest situation, forecasting economic threshold level, or best action to take when to apply pesticide, choice of insecticide, calendar based application, legal approaches. DIPA or DPP directed of plant protection quarantine storage Faridabad Haryana or DIPA destructive insect pest act IPM all suitable methods techniques huge insect pest population below economic injury level known as IPM cultural method tillage clean seed rate spacing trap crop cover crop weeding mechanical monitoring of pheromone trap Remo egg, masses, skeletonized leaves, pick and destroy to grow up leaves, important mechanic control practices. लाइट ट्रैप, वीड मैनेजमेंट, मैकेनिकल वीड कंट्रोल, फोर से वाटर स्प्रे, येलो स्टिक ट्रैपिंग, ग्रीन हाउस, फेरोमोन, इंसेक्ट मॉनिटरिंग, ट्रैपिंग और चार्ज लॉजिकल मेथड, स्प्रे बीटिंग, बायोलेब, रूम 1 kg प्रोटीन, पैरासिटर, ट्राइकोग्रामा, ट्राइकोग्रामा, ट्राइकोग्रामा चिलोनिस, ट्राइकोग्रामा जपोन, जपोनिकम, ट्राइकोग्रामा चिलोनिस, एक पैरासिटोइड, ट्राइकोग्रामा जपोनिकम, एक पैरासिटोइड, प्रीडिटेक्टेबल डायरेक्ट बर्ड परचेज 15 प्रति हेक्टेयर बायोलॉजिकल मेथड स्प्रे एंड पीवी 500 रिलीज ट्राइकोग्रामा चिलोनिस इज एट वीकली इंटरवल ब्रीड परचेज प्लांट प्रोडक्ट नेम ऑयल एनएसके 50 ग्राम प्रति लीटर नेम प्योर नेम सीड नेम केमिकल मेथड थाइमेथोक्साम 25 WG एसिटामिपिड 20 SP क्लोरएंट्रिनरोल 18.5 SC इमिडाक्लोरपीड 17.8 SL प्रोपेनोपोस थाइमेथोक्साम एसिटामिपिड कटिंग पेस्ट कंट्रोल यूज और प्रोपेनोपोस लेप्टोपेरन मैनेजमेंट ऑफ अदर पेस्ट एपिड हाई नाइट्रोजन फर्टिलाइजर फेवर एपिड रिप्रोडक्शन इम्पोर्टेंट प्रीडेटर फीड ऑन माइक कलेक्टिंग यूज नंबर ऑफ प्रीडेटर सच एज स्पाइडर एंड ऑक्सिनेला दैट आर फीड ऑन द माइक इज पॉपुलेशन एंड कंट्रोल प्रोपोजाइड माइक येलो कलर हाई अट्रैक्टिव येलो फॉर द स्टिंगबग नेचुरल एनिमी इन पर्टिकुलर वेरियस स्पीसीज ऑफ एग पैरासिटोस कैन इंक्रीज हाई लेवल ऑफ बग मोर्टालिटी बाय द एंडोसिस फॉर टाइप Parasis Hymenoptera attack the level stage of thrips. Population of thrips can become too active large through the number of thrips usually low stage in it. Blister beetle. Chemical control is held because beetle are the large, high and mobile. Manually picking and destruction of adult blister beetle is often the only practically control floor cost of plant protection location आंध्र प्रदेश 898 IPM की और नॉन कॉस्ट ऑफ रिडक्शन IPM कंट्रोल 20.5 और आंध्र प्रदेश 36.1 कॉस्ट ऑफ रिडक्शन कर्नाटका 4.16 कॉस्ट ऑफ रिडक्शन महाराष्ट्र 41.6 रिडक्शन हां सर conclusion preventing threats and natural control all practices are used saving money on human hazard environmental
Now, now house is open for discussion.
हेलो
हेलो मंगल हेलो हेलो हेलो
ओके ओके नेक्स्ट स्पीकर इज नेहा कुमारी नेहा स्टार्ट करो
यस सर एम आई ऑडिबल सर
गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल ऑफ यू माय टीचर्स एंड ऑल क्लासमेट एंड जूनियर्स. टुडे आई एम डिलीवर्ड माय क्रेडिट सेमिनार ऑन द टॉपिक इंपॉर्टेंस ऑफ प्लांट डाइवर्सिटी इन इंसेक्ट पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट.
इसका कैमरा उसको बंद कर लेते हैं. इसे नेक्स्ट करते जाओ.
देन कंटेन इंट्रोडक्शन प्लांट डाइवर्सिटी एज ए कंपोनेंट ऑफ आईपीएम एंड मेथड ऑफ इंक्रीजिंग प्लांट डाइवर्सिटी देन कंक्लूजन एंड फ्यूचर थ्रस्ट. इंट्रोडक्शन. The geographical area covered the country represent about 2.4% of the world total land mass. It covers a total of 47,1513 plant species, out of which 0.4 million to known the world, representing as much 11.4% of the world flora, according to Singh and Des. In 2014. The kingdom Animalia is represented by 15,52,319 species, and phylum Orthopoda alone include 12,42,040 species, contributing 80% of the total number of the species, according to Zoological Survey of India in 2012. There are 50% of the animal species are insect. In that pie chart, maximum number of animal are present, and then insect, then plant and fungi and bacteria and other species. The crop yield are losses due to the insect pest and other pest in the India. There are 33% losses due to the weed and disease, 20% by the disease and insect cause 26% damage to the crop, and other insect or other species cause 21% damage to the crops, according to Directorate of Weed Research, Jabalpur, MP. Then how to manage the pest? IPM. IPM is a system that context of associates environment and population dynamics of the plant species, utilize all compatible techniques and methods like culture, physical, biological and chemical, in a compatible manner as possible to maintain the pest population at the level below those causing economic injury level, according to FAO in 1967 and according to Elster 2003. IPM is a method of rationalized pesticides used to prevent or delay the resources of pest population that had become resistant to pesticide and protect beneficial insects. Then need of the IPM. Need for the shift agrochemistry to the agroecology and reduce the, there is higher use of the pesticide, so and through the IPM we reduce the use of the pesticide, then that automatically benefit for the human health and environment. the trend worldwide is more oriented toward the towards an approach of the integrated pest management, which the development of several resistant variety, multiplication and introduction of the natural enemies and more evolved from traditional practices. The use of the plant extract or culture practices and mechanical methods. Then plant diversity as a component of the IPM. Plant diversity is a variety or variability of plant species. The intensification affect the biodiversity generally, but natural enemies, especially predator species, tend to more strong affect by the habitat disturbance and loss, leading to shift in ratio of prey to predator species and subsequent effect for ecosystem process. This is according to Porno and Cardinal in 2008. Enhancing biodiversity for biological control. Increasing genetic diversity can protect the crop from the pest, including crop disease. If all the plants in a field are susceptible to the same pest, the pest population will be spread rapidly from one plant to another plant. Genetic variability among variety of the species. Then major influence of the biodiversity on the pest population. Pest control services by using crop varieties, cultivars and different species and non-crop plant diversity. Plant diversity and their identity and natural enemies species and their identity. Natural enemies, functional diversity, species interaction among the natural enemies species and landscape diversity and proximity to the non-crop habitat. Mechanism for reduction of the pest population in the diversified system. Resources, there are two hypotheses given by the according to Root in 1973. First one is resources concentration hypothesis and second one is natural enemies hypothesis. First, evidence of the natural resources concentration. According to Root 1973, resources concentration principally, which is a case of monocrop, means that Q from the resources as crop plant and not longer diluted by the Q from the other plant species. Phytophagous insects are thus more likely to find or remain on the host plant growing in the dense near pure stand because a second plant species disturb the ability of the insect to efficiently attack their indented host. The study on the influence of the crop background on aphid and other phytophagous insect on the crucial sprout suggested that the maintenance of some weed cover may be useful in the integrated control of the some brassica pest, according to Smith 1976. Then resources dilution. Polyculture support the support lower specialized herbivorous loads. Example, the number of the insect pests found on the brassica crop was considerably reduced when undershown with the living mulch such as cover crop, according to Finch and Collier 2000. Then according to Power and Fletcher 2000, at the majority of viruses that are transmitted by the insect tend to be found at lower density in the polyculture than in the monoculture. In this diagram, monoculture and another system is a genetically diverse mixture. In monoculture, plant to plant interaction, no diversity, there is no diversity, few synergies. Herbivorous concentration resources, uniform susceptibility, and stronger population growth and strong population growth and strong influence on the yield. And there is weak predator requirement, limited diversity, normal pest suppression, regular productivity, and genetically diverse mixer. There is plant to plant interaction is more, and phenotypically diversity are present. Naked partitioning, complementary enhance resistance, and the herbivorous few preferred host plant associated resistance, lower establishment and spread, lower population and weak influence on the yield. And there is more predator found higher diversity best pest suppression and enhance the productivity automatically. Pest repellents. The pests are repellents from the resources as crop by the push and stimuli, which can be delivered by the intercropping with a non-host plant with deterrent and repellent attribute that are appropriate for the target insect pest. According to Cook and its co-workers, 2007, involve the repellent semiochemical produced by which is intercropped and undersown. With such active process, the effect of competition may be compensated by reduction in the impact of pest population. Then push-pull strategies. Push-pull strategies is a stimulant-deterrent divergent technique. This is given according to PIK 1987. Principle: repelling the insect pest from the crop using the repellent as a push crop or trap crop and push crop and attacking to border of the crop field using the trap as pull crop. Combined use of trap and repellent plant in an attempt to optimize their partial effect. In this diagram, we take two crops. One is attractive, that is pull, and one is repellent plant, that is push. Attractive plant attract the insect and natural enemies, and main crop mass is automatically save from the attack of the insect. For example, stem borer managed by the push-pull strategies. Push crop as a molasses, miliensis, multiflora, silver leaf, desmodium, unisatum, and pull crop trap plant reservoir for the natural enemies. Grass, Penicetum, Purpureum, Sudan grass, Sorghum bulgaris, Sudan napier. Molasses grass, when intercropped with the maize, not only reduce the stem borer infestation, but also increase the parasitism by the Cortesia sesame. There are different active compounds that identify in the trap crop, like octanol, non-NF, naphthalene, 4-allyl, lonisol, eugenol, and linalool, according to Khan and its co-worker 2000. In the repellent molasses grass, desmodium, osimum, and non-tree example, semiochemical produced during the damage to the plant by the herbivorous insect were produced together with the other such nutrients, according to Turling and its co-worker 1990. In this diagram, stem borer is controlled by using desmodium and cinnatum as a cover crop and maize main crop. Then method of increasing plant diversity. There are different methods for increasing plant diversity by intercropping, trap cropping, weed complexes, and entomophagy parks and far escaping. First one is intercropping. Crop association intercropping is a way whereby two or more species are grown in the same farm plot at the same time. And the forms of intercropping. First one is row intercropping, strip intercropping, mixed cropping, and relay cropping. Second one is trap crop. Trap crop can be plant of the preferred growth stage or cultivar species that diverse pest pressure from the main crop because they are more attractive. The ratio of the main crop to the trap crop and its petiole arrangement, planting as perimeter and intercropping trap crop is crucial to success of these strategies. The ratio of the example cabbage as a main crop and the yellow rocket is a trap crop that attract the diamond back moth, Plutella xylostella, and automatically the cabbage crop is saved from the diamond back moth. This example according to Page and its coworker 2005. In this diagram, I show the role of trap crop to attract the insect pest and natural enemies in the farming system. There is a middle is main crop and the side crop is trap crop. Middle crop is saved from the insect pest because of trap crop attract the insect and natural enemies and naturally control the insect pest. Then modality of the trap cropping. Conventional trap cropping, trade and trap cropping, genetically engineered trap cropping. Conventionally trap cropping. In this method, preventing or making less likely arriving of the pest to the main crop. For example, use of the alfalfa crop as a trap crop for the lycus bug in the cotton. Then dead and trap cropping, plant that are both highly attractive for the egg laying by the adult female pest and unfit for the development of their progeny. For example, yellow rocket and Barbaria vulgaris ferati accurata for the DPM. Then genetically engineered trap crop. Potato that are genetically engineered to express the protein from the Bacillus thuringiensis has been used as trap crop to manage the Colorado beetle population. Based on the deployment, peritrap crop and raw trap crop. In peritrap crop, middle is a main crop, watermelon and cucumber, and trap crop is squash. There is trap crop control squash bug. Then raw trap crop. There is main crop cotton and alfalfa is as trap crop. And they attract to the southern green sting bug and then control the this pest. Benefits of the trap crop in the IPM. Reduce the chemical cost, help to the combat the problem of the development of resistant compatible with IPM tactics and economically friendly. Then weed complex. The presence of the weed within and around the crop field influence the dynamics of crop and associated biotic community. The presence of weed within and around the crop field influence the dynamic of crop and associated biotic communities. The presence of the weed in the crop affects both plant density and spacing. Weed offers many important prerequisites for natural enemies according to Ben M. Ten, 1965. Then example, In Hawaii, Euphorbia herta are reported as an important nectar source of the Lexophaga sphaerophori, a parasite of sugarcane beetle, according to Topham and Bartley, 1975. Then wild flowers such as Brassica caber, Brassica vulgaris, Decus carota provide nectar flower to the male parasitoid Didagma insularis and Ichneumonidae parasitoid of the diamond moth, according to Idris Griffiths, 1995. Then manipulation, the wheat critical competition period. Critical period, maximum period that wheat can be tolerant by tolerant without affecting the final crop yield. Wheat that emerges earlier in the growing season are more damaging to the yield. Wheat that emerge earlier in the then entomophagy parks. Entomophagy park can be defined as that area free from application of the pesticide set aside for the purpose of the protecting population of the natural enemies. Increase the species diversity and structural complexity of agroecosystem provide the natural enemies with nectar, pollen, physical refuse, alternate prey, alternate host, lacking site. This diagram show the plant diversity as in the entomophagy parks that are conserve the natural enemies from the their nearby area, and this is free from the pesticide use and automatically conserve the natural enemies and control insect pest. Then the layout of the entomophagy parks according to AICRB on BC biological control 2002 Gujarat. Tobacco 10 plant, cosmos 140 plants, maize 140 plants, sena 70 plant, cassia occidentalis 70 plants, cotton 35 plant, lucerne, cosmos 140, maize 140 plants, sena 70 plants, cassia occidentalis 70 plants, cotton 35 plant, African marigold 10 plants. Then farm scaping. Farm scaping is a holistic ecological approach to the pest management, which is defined by the Robert Buck as deliberate use of the specific plant and landscaping technique to attract and conserve the beneficial insects. Farm scaping planting attract beneficial insects from the surrounding areas and proud condition where they are thrive and become established in sufficient number to hold the insect pest in check. In this diagram, there are mixed flows from farmscaping in the vegetable cropping system. Then development of the farmscaping, key consideration in crafting a farmscaping plan. The ecology of the pest and beneficial insect are known. Timing and identification of the strategies and beneficial insect and their attractive plant are considered when we plan for farm skipping. Then elements of the farm skipping. There are different elements we use in the farm skipping. Grow crop as intercropping, trap cropping, companion cropping, mixed cropping, cover cropping, and banker planting. Advantage of the farm scaping. There are no use of pesticide and reduce the soil erosion by use of cover crop in the farm, and economical because it is naturally control the insect pest as compared to monoculture or soil crops. Easy to implement and promote side business. then research studies. According to Meena and Lal 2002 here in New Delhi, effect of the intercropping on the population of the Plutella xylostella diamond back moth on the cabbage. There are mean larvae population per plant after transplanting. There are different treatment as intercropping. In that result, cabbage soil crop are infested more, and cabbage and lucerne crop very less affected by the Plutella xylostella diamond back moth. This is effective method, effective treatment. Then evaluation of the marigold as a trap crop against the tobacco budworm Helicorpa armigera in tobacco. According to Sio Gavastra and its co-worker 2001, Shimoga, Karnataka. There is percentage foliage loss in the tobacco egg per plant with marigold. Marigold, this is so, there is very low loss due to the Helicorpa armigera in tobacco, and without marigold, there is more infestation of the insect pest. Irrespective of colors, multicolor and single color. Multicolor are very effective than the single color. Yellow, orange, yellow color are less effective than the orange. Yellow color, in that yellow color is less effective than the orange in different years. Then mean flea beetle Phyllotreca cruciferi density, weed and crop biomass in the various collard cropping system. Weed free all season, weed free for 4 weeks after collard transplanting, weed free for 2 weeks after collard plant, weedy all season. Number of flea beetle. Flea beetle per 10 plant, flea beetle 5 Brassica campestris plant, and leaves in each collard plant with beetle damage 45 day after transplanting. Wheat biomass, wool plant, collard dry weight. There is more infestation of the flea beetle in the weed free cropping system than wheat. Weedy in all season. According to Eltry and Gleesman, 1983. In this graph, I show effect of the flower strip on the aphid density. There is in control. There is in control aphid effect of the flower strip on the natural enemies. There is more natural enemies in the flower strip field, and in this control field are very affected from the aphid number, and flower strip field are very less affected from the aphid. Then conclusion. Diversity of the plant influences the relative abundance of the orthopods in an ecosystem. Exploited for minimizing crop damage by insect pest, increasing the activity and abundance of the natural enemies, and reduce pesticide load in the environment. The agroecosystem can be manipulated to some extent to make the less favorable to the insect pest and more favorable to the natural enemies. Then future thrust. Location specific strategies are need to be worked out for obtaining beneficial advantage of the plant diversification. Then work on the exploiting the plant diversity on enhancement of the natural biocontrol agent is rather limited. There is a need to work on this direction. Technique to increase plant diversity for better pest control are rarely implemented by the growers. Thank you.
Now the house is open for discussion. Dr. Dharmshree ji. Dharmshree ji, sun pa rahe ho? धर्मसिंह जी कुछ बोले
नेहा?
यस सर।
आपने क्रॉप बोला, एक वर्ड आया था ना इसमें, ट्रेप क्रॉप में।
यस सर।
हेलो
हेलो, यस सर।
ये जो यूजी नोला आया था ना एक वर्ड इसमें, ट्रेप क्रॉप में, ये बताएंगे मेरे को, जैसे ये ट्रेप क्रॉप सीक्रेट करता है यूजिनोल जिससे इंसेक्ट अट्रैक्ट होते है ना, यही है ना?
यस सर।
तो ऐसा कोई आर्टिफिशियल भी आता है क्या यूजिनोल? किस फॉर्म में आता है और किस इंसेक्ट के अगेंस्ट में काम में लेते हैं, है क्या कोई ऐसा?
सर आर्टिफिशियल, सर मैं क्वेश्चन नहीं समझ पाऊंगा।
जैसे यूजिनोल जो प्लांट रिलीज करता है ना जिससे इंसेक्ट अट्रैक्ट होते हैं उसकी तरफ, तो ऐसा कोई केमिकल आता हो जिसको अपन एक बेट के रूप में, बेट ट्रैप के रूप में काम में ले?
मिथाइल यूजिनोल। हां मिथाइल यूजिनोल।
हां कौन से इंसेक्ट के अगेंस्ट में?
सर ये फ्रूट फ्लाई के लिए भी सर।
आपकी
आवाज क्लियर नहीं आ रही।
जो अपने जो ट्रेड क्रॉप की हम बात कर रहे हैं,
सर क्वेश्चन समझ नहीं आया सर, क्लियर आवाज नहीं आ रही।
अपन जो ट्रेप क्रॉप की बात कर रहे हैं,
यस सर,
तो ट्रेप क्रॉप की कोई लिमिटेशन है क्या? फार्मर्स के बिल पर ट्रेड क्रॉप की बात करें, कोई लिमिटेशन है क्या?
यस सर लिमिटेशन भी है।
हाँ बताइए फिर।
सर
लिमिटेशन का मतलब कि जैसे हम इसको यूज कर रहे हैं तो क्या हम दूसरे कोई साइड इफेक्ट्स हैं दूसरे क्रॉप्स के, या इंसेक्ट पे जो इन्फेस्टेशन है वो ज्यादा हो सकता है बिसाइड द अदर क्रॉप?
नो सर, सर जैसे कि सर एज इट ट्रैप क्रॉप वी यूज एंड ट्रैप क्रॉप दैट अट्रैक्ट टू द मोर इंसेक्ट एंड देयर इज नॉट एट दैट टाइम देयर इज नॉट प्रॉपर कंट्रोल, सो देयर इज अ हॉट स्पॉट फॉर द insect infestation, so there is need to control that insect pest at that time when the insect pests are more on the trap crop. Otherwise, that insect are multi outbreak occur outbreak and they affect the main crop. So timely control of the insect pest is very necessary. That is limitation.
चने में कोई ट्रेप क्रॉप यूज कर सकते हैं? चिकपी क्रॉप, विच टाइप ऑफ ट्रेप क्रॉप वी कैन यूज?
किसके लिए? विच इंसेक्ट पे सर?
ग्राम में ट्रेप क्रॉप क्या होगी?
ग्राम में?
हाँ
यस सर. सर मैच
ग्राम की क्रॉप है और उसमें हम ट्रैप क्रॉप की कोई बात करें तो कौन सी ट्रैप क्रॉप हुई, किसको हम ट्रैप क्रॉप यूज करेंगे?
सर उसके लिए सर सर मैरीगोल्ड सॉरी सर.
दर्शन जी कुछ ठीक है, थैंक यू सर प्रेजेंट किया, कोई बात नहीं, थोड़ा आप स्कोर पढ़ना और अच्छे से इसका राइटर तैयार करके भी दे देना.
ओके सर.
संजय कुमार. संजय
सर
लगा करके करो प्रेजेंट करो. वेलकम संजय.
गुड आफ्टरनून ऑल रेस्पेक्टेड टीचर्स एंड माय क्लासमेट. मायसेल्फ संजय मीना. टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू प्रेजेंट माय ग्रेटेस्ट सेमिनार ऑन टाइटल ऑन इंटीग्रेटेड पेस्ट मैनेजमेंट ऑफ सूट एंड फ्रूट बोरर ऑन ब्रिंजल. कंटेंट्स: brinjal introduction soot and food borer of brinjal introduction importance host plant and distribution nature of damage life cycle management components cultural mechanical biological and chemical control bt brinjal and conclusion brinjal introduction scientific name solanum melongena family solanaceae it is often described under the name bengal brinjal as the king of vegetable it contribute 9% of total vegetable production of country india produce about 12.80 metric ton of brinjal from an area of 0.73 million hectare with an average productivity of 17.53 million metric ton per hectare while Rajasthan contribute 29.60 thousand ton production of brinjal with an
Next is
India produce about 12.80 metric ton of brinjal from an area of 0.73 million hectare with an average productivity of 17.53 million metric ton per hectare while Rajasthan
sharing hata diske
The brinjal producing major state in India are West Bengal, Odisha, Gujarat, Bihar, Madhya Pradesh, Karnataka, Maharashtra, Andhra Pradesh, etc. while Rajasthan ranked 20 position. Soot and food borer of brinjal. Introduction. Scientific classification. Kingdom Animalia, phylum Arthropoda, class Insecta, order Lepidoptera, family Pyrrhelidae, genus Lucinodus and species are Orbonalis. Why was taken brinjal soot and fruit borer for management? Brinjal soot and fruit borer is a very dangerous pest of brinjal. It not only reduces the yield by making holes in shoots as well as in fruits, but also reduces the aesthetic value of the fruits so loss get double. It is a monophagous pest, feed only on brinjal. In India, this pest has a countrywide distribution and has been categorized as most destructive and most serious pest, causing hog losses 60 to 80% in brinjal. Distribution: this pest is widely distributed in China, India, Sri Lanka, Egypt, and Malaysia. In India, MP, Rajasthan, West Bengal, and Bihar, etc. Life cycle: the four development stages, egg, larva, pupa, adult, are found in its life cycle. Egg: female moth lays about 250 eggs, singly tender on shoots and developing fruits of brinjal. Egg are planted elliptical and 0.5 millimeter in diameter. Changes to red color before hatching. Egg period is about 3 to 5 days. Larva about 18 to 22 millimeter long and the caterpillar is pink in color. The larval period is 12 to 15 days. Pupa, grayish void shaped cocoon. The pupal period is 7 to 8 days. adult four wings has black and brown patches and dots on white color. Female are slightly bigger than males. The adult measures about 20 to 22 millimeter across the wings. Total life cycle each 22 to 15 days. This is a adult, and its wings are brown and black patches. Life cycle of brinjal, soot and fruit borer. Fruit and soot borer lay egg on lower side of leaf, and number of eggs 215, and after 3 to 5 days convert larva, and 12 to 15 days after pupa, and pupa life cycle is 7 to 8 days, and pupa convert into adult. Total life cycle is 22 to 15 days. Nature of damage. Damage is caused by caterpillar. Larva is an internal feeder. It immediately bores into the nearest tender shoot, a flower, a fruits just after hatching. Larval feeding inside the shoots result in wilting of the young shoots. In young fruits, newly hatched larvae bore into the fruit, and the large hole usually seen on fruits. Larval feeding inside the fruit result in destruction of fruit tissue. A single caterpillar may destroy 4 to 6 fruits. This diagram shows damage symptoms. Upper shoot damage and lower diagram show fruit damage. And next, the components of integrated pest management: cultural measures, chemical measures, biological and physical and mechanical and physical measures. Management, cultural management. Cultural management are ecological and oldest component. And crop rotation is beneficial as the insect survive only on brinjal, intercropping with non-solanaceae crops. Collection, destruction of dried shoot tips and bored fruits. Cultivate resistance variety. Punjab Barsati and Pusa Purple Round. Tillage and removal of pest. Mechanical control, hand picking of larvae and adult, erecting mechanical barriers, pheromone traps, and use many mechanical forces. Biological control. Predators. Predators are a free living organism, and they kill the insect pest. Some species are example of predators: Coccinella transvirginis. It belong to order of Coleoptera and kill the sucking pest on the stage of nymph and adult. Bromyrtus species. This species kill the sucking pest and on the nymph and adult stage. Chilo men's species also kill the sucking pest on the nymph stage. And Adelia bipunctata, it is belong to Coleoptera order and kill the sucking pest on the stage of nymph adult. And Chrysoperla carnea, it also kill the sucking pest and on nymph and adult stage. Parasitoids. Parasitoids is a special kind of parasitoids it is the same size of host kill a prey, and some species are Trichogramma chylonis. It is belong to it is egg parasite and kill the brinjal soot and food borer on the stage of egg. Phanerotoma species is a larval parasite and kills the brinjal soot and food borer on the larval stage. Entomopathogens is a fungus that kill the insect pest. Bavaria basiana is a fungus that kill the sucking pest and nymphal stage. Bavaria action of mold of Bavaria basiana. It attack the cuticle and their germinate, penetrate and growth internal and kill the insect. Verticillium riseni. It is a fungus, entomopathogenic fungus and kill the sucking pest on the nymphal stage. Bacillus thuringiensis is a gram-positive spore forming with entomopathogenic bacteria and kill the brinjal soot and food borer on the larval stage. BT brinjal. This variety was designed to give the plant resistance to Lepidopteran insect like a brinjal fruit and soot borer. BT brinjal is the first genetically modified vegetable crop in India that has reached the approval stage and stage for commercialization. BT brinjal has been developed by inserting two gene Cry1AC from a soil bacterium called Bacillus thuringiensis into the genome of various brinjal cultivators. BT brinjal first time release genetical engineering approval committee 14 October 2009, and Maharashtra company developed first time developed Maharashtra company Myco. How is the BT brinjal effective against pests like the fruit and soot borer? When fruit and soot borer larvae feed on BT brinjal plants, they ingest the BT protein Cry1AC along with plant tissue. In the insect gut, this which is alkaline with a pH more than 9.5, the protein is 11 solubilized and activated by gut proteases. This lead to disruption of digestive processes, paralysis and subsequent death of the fruit and soot borer larvae. Chemical control, name of chemicals. Imidacloprid 200 SL and dose of 75 gram per hectare. Indoxacarb and monocrotophos, quinalphos and carbaryl. Conclusion. Brinjal soot and fruit borer is serious pest of brinjal. The damage caused by brinjal soot and fruit borer reduces a great amount of yield and economical losses. There are different type of management for the control of this insect. The most economical and eco-friendly means of management is IPM, which help to manage the insect in hug amount. To control the insect, we should first and understand the biology of insect. The use of biopesticides are very good than toxic chemicals. Broad स्पेक्ट्रम केमिकल स्प्रेड टू किल ब्राउन ब्रिंजल सूट फ्रूट एंड सूट बोरर विल आल्सो किल दीज बेनिफिशियल इंसेक्ट इफ सिलेक्टिव बायोलॉजिकल इंसेक्टिसाइड आर यूज्ड इंस्टेड मेनी अदर पैरासिटोइड विल सर्वाइव एंड बी एबल टू अटैक दिस पेस्ट लार्वा थैंक यू Yes, sir.
Brinjal suit and fruit borer में ये किस टाइप की मेटामॉर्फोसिस होती है?
हाँ सर कंप्लीट मेटामॉर्फोसिस।
इसके लिए कोई बायोपेस्टिसाइड का नाम बताएगा?
बायोपेस्टिसाइड
विद डोज।
बेवेरिया बेसियाना वर्टिसिलियम मेटराइजियम।
क्या डोज क्या लेंगे इसकी? along with dose बताओ।
Yes sir।
Dose भी बताओ इनकी per hectare dose कितने लेंगे?
Sir इनकी 5 ml per liter लेते हैं।
और पानी कितना लेंगे?
हाँ 5 ml per liter।
Hectare के लिए पानी कितना चाहिए?
Yes sir।
पानी water कितना चाहिए? Spray volume कितना चाहिए 1 hectare के लिए?
एक हेक्टर के लिए सर 1000 liter
डिपेंडिंग ऑन क्रॉप ग्रोथ स्टेज उसके हिसाब से लेते हैं। छोटी क्रॉप में तो कम नहीं है 250 से 500 liter लेते हैं। वेजिटेबल के केस में पर लीटर ही बताते हैं, पर वो 250 से 500 जाता है पर हेक्टर में। अब डिपेंडिंग ऑन द क्रॉप स्टेज छोटी क्रॉप होगी तो कम लगेगा। ये बायोपेस्ट ये पैरासिटोइड नाम बोला ना इसने, क्या कौन सा है पैरासिटोइड है
सर? एक 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 ला एक पैरासिटोइड है ना सर, ये ट्राइकोग्रामा।
अच्छा तो इसको कैसे रिलीज करते हैं फील्ड में?
सर इसको मतलब है ना इसमें FIM में मिला के और इसमें मिट्टी में मिलाते हैं सर।
अरे दादा भाई इसमें मत करिए, ट्राइकोग्रामा बोल रहे कैसे, वो ट्राइको कार्ड नहीं आता है क्या वो? तो यार उसको करते हैं यार ट्राइकोग्रामा को तो यार ट्राइको कार्ड लगाते हैं ना यार, ट्राइकोडर्मा को लगाते हैं यार
अभी आपने एक टर्म यूज किया था ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम केमिकल।
क्या सर?
अभी एक टर्म यूज किया था आपने ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम।
सर आवाज क्लियर नहीं है।
ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम आता है ना अपना, इंसेक्टिसाइड आते हैं ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम, उसके बारे में पूछ रहे हैं सर?
हाँ सर,
ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम जो इंसेक्टिसाइड होता है उसकी क्या खास बात होती है, उसको ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम क्यों कहते हैं
सर? स्पेक्ट्रम सॉरी सर मैं ध्यान नहीं,
ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम इंसेक्टिसाइड क्या होता है, क्या खास बात होती है उसकी?
सिस्टेमिक होता है, कॉन्टैक्ट होता है, वैसे ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम भी होता है
सर। सिस्टेमिक
सिस्टेमिक इंसेक्टिसाइड कौन सा होता है, क्या खास बात होती है सिस्टेमिक
सर? वो जिस मतलब यूज करते मतलब एक जगह यूज करते हैं और पौधे में पूरा हो जाता है वो ट्रांसलोकेटेड।
सिस्टेमिक सिस्टेमिक इंसेक्टिसाइड क्या होता है?
सर एक ट्रांसलोकेटेड होता है ना सर, इसमें यूज करते हैं ट्रांसलोकेटेड है सर।
क्या मतलब ट्रांसलोकेटेड? ट्रांसलोकेटेड क्या मतलब हुआ
सर? ये फ्लोएम से मतलब
एक सर बता रहा है, पेनिट्रेशन ट्रांसलोकेशन और एकोमोलेशन।
किसी भी कोई भी इंसेक्टिसाइड है वो सिस्टेमिक इंसेक्टिसाइड कैसे बनता है, उसको क्यों सिस्टेमिक इंसेक्टिसाइड कहते हैं?
यस सर। सर सोइल में डालते हैं फिर ये फ्लोएम के द्वारा मतलब
हैं,
सोइल में डालते सर।
अच्छा सिस्टेमिक इंसेक्टिसाइड सोइल में डालते हैं, प्लांट के ऊपर लीफ पर नहीं डालते?
मस्टर्ड एसिड के लिए नहीं लेंगे काम, कौन सा लेंगे, वो सोइल में डालेंगे।
क्या बात समझे?
हाँ सर।
मतलब अपना मूल प्रश्न था कि जो ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम इंसेक्टिसाइड कौन से होते हैं, क्या उस इंसेक्टिसाइड की क्या खास बात होती है, इसलिए उसको ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम कहते हैं। हमारा मूल प्रश्न तो ये था, फिर आपने बीच में सिस्टमिक इंसेक्टिसाइड घुसा दिया। बस दूसरा क्वेश्चन, दो क्वेश्चन हो गए मेरे। पहला क्वेश्चन
क्या सर?
ब्रॉड स्पेक्ट्रम इंसेक्शन कौन से इंसेक्टिसाइड होते हैं? दूसरा
क्वेश्चन
धर्म सिंह जी कुछ पूछिए। अच्छा
हेलो
yes, हाँ।
अरे डॉक्टर चलिए दो, मैं तो पीछे बहुत हूँ यार। हेलो
हाँ
चलने दो, वास्तव में बिजी हूँ।
अच्छा चलो ठीक है ठीक है ओके संजय।
थैंक यू सर।
थैंक यू
सर।
और नाउ दिस इज ओवर। और सभी स्टूडेंट्स ने आज जो सेमिनार डिलीवर की है वो अपना फुल लेंथ राइटअप दे दें।
थैंक यू।
ओके थैंक यू।
थैंक यू।